This is our Game of Thrones challenge for National Smile Month. Karen is going to brush her teeth. Show you how it's done. From the left to the right, she's right-handed. If you're left-handed, it's the other way around. She's using a manual toothbrush. You never do your jaws together. Always clean your teeth separately. Top ones first, or bottom ones, it doesn't matter. Whichever you choose, you will not lose. Over from the left to the right, Karen, all along the top. Outside first, 45 degree angle toothbrush to the inside. On the inside, top arch, right along the palate. That plaque is there, take it off, attack the plaque, right at the back. And we come round to the left-hand side, and down on the outside of the left-hand side. Fantastic, doing a wonderful job. Well done, right on the outside of those lower teeth. Well done, are you foaming up? Yes, good, keep it coming, right over to the other side. And a little bit on the inside. You can rub, or you can buzz, you can massage, and you can remove. Electric toothbrush, manual toothbrush, you can choose. Whichever is your preference, as long as the job is done. Tap the plaque, and it won't come back. Well done, Karen, you're doing very well. Have a spit out if you want to.